they're having the weekend or something. I don't know what's going on. Nobody looking where they're going.
Nixalee Santiago, some 7 months after the child abuse death of her daughter, 7-year-old Nixperie Brown.
Thank you, weather reading around the state of Bowers. A clear, comfortable night coming up. Beautiful day tomorrow. Sunday, partly sunny and a bit more humid.
This is Mark Gerday. Yankees open a 3-game series against the Devil Rays tonight in Tampa Bay. Mets will host the Marlins for the first of four at Shea. Roger Federer and Rafael Nadal advance to the Wimbledon final.
This is Larry Koska on Wall Street. Stock prices remain sharply lower. The Dow tumbling 154. Oil prices fell below $75 a barrel after briefly touching a record high.
Winds
news time
I'll
for you on
those.
One. Time for traffic and transit on the ones. And here's Matt Moore.
Well, traffic on the Brooklyn Queens Expressway this Friday afternoon. Rather busy from the Battery Tunnel heading up towards the Brooklyn Bridge, and the westbound BQE is awfully slow at the Williamsburg down to the Brooklyn Bridge. In Route 2, the outbound GW Bridge is across Bronx, still quite the crawl coming west out of the Bruckner. The north end Deegan is slow from Willis Avenue, and southbound coming down from Fordham Road. East side delays 80s to the 100s, and then on the ramp into the GW Bridge and the west side highway, still moving along pretty well. Here's what you need to know about the bridges and tunnels. Construction continues on the Whitestone bound for the Bronx. Brooklyn Bridge looks rather slow in both directions as I see it live on the camera. 15 minutes to leave New York at both the Holland and Lincoln. Inbound side, delays have eased at the Lincoln, but the inbound GW Bridge upper level about a 10-minute delay. Tappan Zee, steady heavy traffic now across that span both ways. In Hackensack, New Jersey, Route 4 West is heavy coming into Hackensack Avenue with a crash in the left lane. And Route 80 in Denville has delays west and exit 39, where an accident has just recently been cleared. Alternate side in effect for tomorrow. I'm Matt Ward, an expert report at 311 on 1010.